Welcome to episode 2 of Sama 26, coming to you on Mzansi Magic.
Big shout out to everybody streaming live on mymuse.com, exclusively performing for Sama 26. It is the legend herself. Danielle, I can't even say. You said.
Judith Sipuma!
This is one of my favorite categories because, you know, I love my afro hair. The big question is, who's going to win? Well, let's find out.
And the winner is Something Soweto. Is PTP.
Thank you to the Salmas. Thank you for everyone who supported this genre, Best Afropop, Nyabonga. Thank you.
I'm here to bring you the Alternative Album Award, and here are the nominees.
And the winner is Low Ghost for Cult Pop.
Thank you so much. This is incredible.
We love you and can't wait to see you again soon. Thank you.
Here are your nominees for the Best Reggae Album.
The winner is Bongo Rayo Di Dancehall Wakanda with True Stories. Rap. Boom. All of the mercy.
This is your boy Bongo Rayo to the Dancehall Wakanda. Entertainment, Reggae House to the world. Peace.
Best Contemporary Faith Album, a hotly contested one.
And the winner is Benjamin Dube for Glory in His Presence.
Thank you to Sama 26 and Risa for the Best Contemporary Faith Music Album Award.
Performing for Sama 26, it is
Samthandile Sisi Ami Faku.
Yes, my. Ngihlala ngikucinga phezolo bebembuzukuthwa yaphi nyanomntu utshone phindicela uphume baby abanye bayahle.
Now it's time to check out my favorite category when it comes up to the summers, the Best R&B, and here are the nominees.
And the winner is Lungisa Xamela for My Heart to Your Soul.
Thank you so much to the Summer Awards for this award, Best Soul and R&B. What? I cannot believe it, man, but I'm truly humbled, truly honored, and truly grateful. Thank you so much.
The Best Male Artist of the Year. And these are the nominees.
The winner is Prince KB Rimino, Free State representative.
Shout out to the Summers. Thank you for giving me this award and appreciating my work.
Finish, done, klar. That is it for tonight.
You'll receive us again tomorrow and the day after and the day after.